Backslide, shoulders down, and that could have been a quick end of round one here for Grace, as Lyons would have advanced again, one and done. We saw earlier Fallon Henley advance, who will join her in the quarterfinals, and we've seen the background now come into play a few times, the MMA background, that is, of the former pageant queen, that being Grace, who is standing toe-to-toe with Lyons. And look, Grace also said she has to throw caution to the wind against Nikkita Lyons.
Listen, I'll tell you this. She got the short end of the draw in having to take on Nikkita Lyons.
Oh, look at the armbar!
Absolute favorite in this one. Nicely blocked, though, by Nikkita Lyons. Listen, Lyons was the one they all wanted to avoid. Grace, though, former beauty queen, has trained boxing MMA all her life. She's going to need some real grit and determination tonight, though, if she is going to beat Nikkita Lyons.
Well, Grace admitted she knew that Lyons was the odds-on favorite to win the tournament, but has come in with a game plan. And look, Grace is trying to open some eyes, and you know more than anyone the importance of an NXT tournament.
Yeah, absolutely. Listen, any new aspiring superstar needs to open eyes. It was the same on NXT Season 1. The aim is not only to win, but connect with the audience, gain some traction with management. Win or lose, you want management to give you more TV opportunities in the future. I will say this, Arianna Grace from the off in this one has taken full control, to the surprise of everybody. It must have been borderline that Nikkita Lyons was even entering this tournament, thanks to how big a deal she has been over the past 2 months. But she is getting swarmed by Arianna Grace.
Another submission.
Really,
another submission is locked in. Lyons continuing to fight in a right hand. And look at Grace right back in. And right now, you can feel the sense of shock in the NXT universe that Grace has taken it to Lyons. This could be a bracket buster here tonight.
Grace is trying to end this one as quickly as she can, but it would appear Nikkita Lyons just too much power back to her feet.
Successfully able to break the hold, but Grace continuing to apply the pressure. And look, all the women in this field, they're hoping to go from aspiring to a bona fide superstar.
Yeah, for me, Lyons is already there. Appearances on NXT over the past 2 months, she has set the world ablaze. Succession of victories, social media spotlight. Already shown her prowess here in NXT, but Arianna Grace, up until now, had Lyons rocking and rolling. Looks like the tide might have turned.
Grace is getting rocked right now at the foot of Lyons, and now Grace goes for the ride. German suplex connects. But right now, we have never seen Nikkita Lyons in this sort of danger in a match, but it won't matter. Good night. And just like that, Nikkita Lyons ends the run for Grace, and Lyons advances.